Federal agents say it's a discovery that has kept them up at night.
Hundreds of illicit pornographic pictures of babies and toddlers. A New Albany man, 24-year-old Patrick Durrett, is in federal custody tonight. WLKY's Ann Bowden has more from where the investigation began.
Well, I'm here in New Albany in front of the home of Patrick Durrett, 24 years old. He lived here where just last March, FBI agents raided his home, and on his computer, they found disturbing, explicit pictures, pornographic pictures of small babies.
Well, that surprises me. I mean, I've seen it on TV, but I didn't know that it was going on in my neighborhood.
Neighbors say 24-year-old Patrick Durrett was a chef at a local hospital by day, but it's what he allegedly did behind closed doors that federal agents say landed him in custody.
And tried to find out, what's going on across the street? Man, there's FBI agents over there and everybody else.
On March 15th, federal agents who had been communicating undercover with Durrett raided the home. The federal search warrant led to the discovery of hundreds of images and videos on 46 computer files depicting small children and even babies engaged in sexually explicit activity from Durrett and abuse.
When the forensics revealed that Mr. Durrett was responsible for both receiving and distributing, he was arrested.
It's taken 6 months for agents to review all of the pictures and videos to create their case. Agents say the pictures are unaltered and are of actual abused infants.
Those are real, and those are infants and babies and toddlers being put into those positions, in some cases bound and gagged.
And engaged in forcible sex acts. Images, federal agents say Durrett not only possessed, but distributed. Agents say Durrett admits his guilt.
I can't begin to understand it, but it certainly, as a father, keeps me awake at night.
Although Durrett admits his guilt, it still will take going before the grand jury to decide whether that guilty plea will be accepted. There's no date set for that as of yet. Here in New Albany, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
If convicted, Patrick Durrett faces up to 30 years in prison on the child porn charges. He would also have to pay a $250,000 fine and would be supervised for the rest of his life once he gets out of prison.